You think you can pull him out?
I got, I'll give her a goddamn.
Just watch your belt, man.
Hey, I'm that stick right there, it's on Savage truck. See if you can knock that down. I don't want it.
You're gonna come over on this side? What's he doing? Truck nuts.
Yeah.
Thank you. they just basically slid to the floor. I coasted up here.
Fluid.
What were you looking at?
Is it low on fluid?
No. Uh-oh. No, there's plenty in it.
Sudden loss.
If you were leaking fluid, then you would see it dramatically.
Why don't you pump that pedal and see if you can make it drip somewhere?
Right, you don't want to blow a light though.
Do you want a wet light?
You're gonna.
Are you wearing goggles?
I mean, I didn't mean to press it. I'm just saying, pump it. I'm gonna say they can feel what it's going.
Yeah. Because there's fluid. It's only down about half inch.
You ain't gonna see nothing up here, I guess.
Low throughout.
Yeah, right here.
That's how you feel this line here, and it's down there.
It's below the max line, but above the min. It's in the middle.
Oh, my goodness. So it's all right.
Yes. Look at this. Is this right?
You got brakes in reverse?
No, that's not right.
Uh-oh. We got another issue back here. No.
That's why you ain't got brakes.
Yep.
It's gotten really fucking hot. Oh, yeah, shit, your wheel bearing.
Yeah, look at that wheel bearing. Just pulled it off, then, didn't it?
That's what was making that clicking noise. We were coming up there and it started clicking.
It knocked your cap off, too. Melted.
Yeah, the wheel bearing got hot and all the grease is out of it.
Son of a biatch.
We are going to play hell getting that back.
I can ride it back.